Hey YouTube, what's up? It's your girl Jay, and I'm here with
Trey. What's happening, man? I'm rocking my New Orleans Saints, man. A new season right around the corner, man. What's going down? What's happening, man? Look, before this video even gets started,
y'all know the deal. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button down below and hit that.
She's doing it twice, bro. She went from one to twice. But look, second thing about this video, I'm not responsible for what's about to happen when I hit this button. Nicki Minaj is back, people. She's back.
And the song title is called Super Freaky Girl.
Explicit. I'm expecting it. I want it. She don't want me to see it, but I know it's coming. And that's why we're doing the reaction to this video.
I taught Nicki her moves in this video.
Wow. You know what? We got married, so that might have some stuff behind that. Yeah.
Press the button.
Hey, look. You know what it is. We got two segments to the show.
Yes.
First segment, we're going to do our reaction. In the second segment, we're going to do what?
Our review.
Yes, sir. We're going to give it a scale from 1 to 10, of course.
Yes.
With 10 being the best and 1 being like, you know, go start over again. You know what I'm saying? But this thing is number 1 on trending. It came out earlier today. Again.
Yes.
Disclaimer. If this video you're seeing is 2 days late, it's because YouTube put a copyright claim on this video.
Yeah. They be booed.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to try our best to get this to you. So, again, Real Hicks Family back with another reaction, and here we go.
Yes. Wait. First of all, I want to say some of y'all have sent me some messages about videos that y'all want me to review. I have not forgot about y'all. I'm sorry. I'm just late getting back to responses. I've been
super busy.
We're doing
super
a lot of stuff, but I ain't forgot about y'all. And if y'all have a music video of your independent artist, new up-and-coming artist, make sure you send me the link, and I'm putting together...
On Instagram, on Facebook.
Yes, I'm putting together something special.
We're gonna do this.
Artists.
Yeah, we're doing a little spot, a new spotlight every week. We're gonna take one new musician or
up and coming artist
or whatever, and we're gonna take our platform and get it to you guys so we can help them grow, man. You know that's what we do. So without further ado, Nicki Minaj, Super Freaky Girl.
I got the ring right.
Yeah. Family time.
It's all right. That girl's all right.
I love the setup.
Hey, girl, I can lick it, I can ride it while you slip it and slide it. I can do all them little tricks.
Oh, she looks like a monster.
Whoa!
You can smack it, you can grip it, you can go down and kiss it. And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it. He wanna F-R-E-E-A-K.
Yeah, yeah.
R-E-E-A-K.
She stayed on my block, I'd probably be doing that too, yeah.
That's my song.
What he did with the milk? What he did with the milk, bro? What
is man? Nicki.
Oh my god.
Nicki. I'm loving it.
Oh my god.
Loving it.
Let's get back into the video. The white milk. Resembles other things, but again, family channel. Look, explicit content. You saw the thumbnail. Get your popcorn ready. This is Nicki Minaj. Don't act like it's new.
Boy.
Nothing like that. Yeah? I'm gonna do my little dance, like you know, my little thing like they be doing. They be talking, they grabbing, they pull it to you. Look, you know what Nicki Minaj be doing here? No, that's what y'all be doing here. Yeah? But we about to do this.
One thing about me, I'm the baddest alive. He know the prettiest bitch didn't come until I arrive. All the bitches get to me, I fuck they man if they try.
She petty as hell, that's why she like this.
They can't be Nicki, they so stupid. I just laugh when they try. A thong bikini up my ass, I think I'll go for a dive. His ex bitch went up against me, but she didn't survive. On applications, I write pressure, cause that's what I apply. Pressure apply, can't fuck a regular guy. Wetter than umbrellas, I'm stickier than apple pie. I can lick it, I can ride it, while you slip it and slide it. I can do all them little tricks and keep the
and she up here singing it word for word, bro. This song been out for a while. I know it happened. You know when?
Yes, this song has already made it to my playlist, y'all. I was waiting for this video because I knew it was gonna be fire.
Damn.
Dude. And Nicki is petty. That's why you know it's her last name.
She childish. Look, this video is ringing all the wrong two bells on this side of the fence, bro. Like, look, another day, another vlog. Let's go.
I can do it in dance, baby. I taught them how to do that. Chanel nigga custom down, like what the fuck, the same Burberry custom brown. He said, could you throw it back when you touch the ground? And he said, do that pussy purr. I said, yup, me out. Hold up. For you to double tap, nigga, scroll up. Kick these bitches on their toes like Manola. Be on the lookout when I come through. Bolo. Oh, wow. Elegant bitch with a hoe glow. If it ain't big, then I won't blow. Any, money, mo.
Wait, see, I know that dude, man.
I say, just ask Master P. Ball so hard, I just took a knee. Give me Rocky ASAP, nigga, worth the race. He does look familiar. I mean, it's Seth Meyers. Yes.
Where is that dude from, man? I can't call it.
It's on the tip of my tongue, too.
A movie?
I want to say a movie, but then I want to say he's a model. I'm not too sure. Comment down below if y'all know where this dude is from. Where do we know him from?
Man, is them clothes painted on him? Like paint.
No.
It's so tight. Jesus Christ.
I'm about to go get my outfit. Halloween coming up.
I can lick it, I can ride it while you slip it and slide it. I can do all them little tricks and keep the dick up inside it. You can smack it, you can grip it, you can go down and kiss it. And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it. He wanna F-R-E-A-K.
That's not right, dog. Cover your eyes. I'm covering my eyes for you, bro. Yeah. Dog.
Really?
Jeez Louise, my man.
Really? I give it a 10.
Again, this is the end of the reaction and into...
Yes.
The review of Nicki Minaj.
I give it a 10.
Super freaky girl.
Yes. I feel like this song, though,
I feel like if I go too high, I'm going to get my head slapped, but...
No. You get a pass.
I get a pass?
Yeah. But I will say this. I'm disappointed that she didn't release this sooner. Because the summer
she
is like...
She was building up to it. She like...
But no, listen. The summer is over. You clearly got this whole, like, the sun's out, like... Birds are chirping.
It's still hot as hell. We ain't used to it. It's still hot as hell. Like, even though it's been raining, it's still hot. Straight
I'm
up.
I'm saying, like, it would have been perfect to start the summer off with that.
I ain't mad at you, Nick, because I know you dropped
but
two or three songs before this one, after your hiatus. So you were leading up to this. You were getting every, you was building everybody's expectations.
Yes.
Up, so.
So keep dropping them, Nicki, because we know you're about to go and be, you know, mom, because she's pregnant with baby number two, y'all.
Oh. Man, look, how you got that cameo in there, big dog? Like, I ain't getting no phone call or nothing. I mean, I feel like I'm married, but I feel like I could've...
She called you, but, you know...
Nicki called?
Tell her. Yeah, she called, and I had to tell her. I said, look here.
Hit me on the next one, bro.
Mm-mm.
Hit me on the next one.
She know better, because I had I had to tell her. That's mine.
Okay, straight up.
Yours
at home. I ain't doubting that. And she married anyway. So, look.
I ain't trying to hurt nobody.
Real Higgs family back with another banger, man. You know what it is. Get that like button all the way up there. And.
Yes, hit that subscribe button and hit that bell.
Yes, sir. So, again, it was Nicki Minaj,
Super Freaky Girl.
And, again, we both getting it. A 10 on a board, you feel me?
Yes,
so without further ado, make sure you join the family. Like she said, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell.
Yes,
and
we
every time we do this is one big family reunion.
Yes, and we apologize already, but we already told you at the beginning of the video
explicit.
It was explicit.
Yes, sir. So without further ado, we see you guys next time.
Yes. Peace.